My name is Zach Randall. Everyone thinks I'm dead. But I'm not. In December of 2002, my unit was sent to Iraq, looking for weapons of mass destruction. On the night of Christmas Eve, we found one. I don't know what happened to me that night, but my quest for answers begins here.